Hey guys, it's Linnea. Thanks for tuning in to my makeup page, Nay MUA. I am doing a basic tutorial on how I do my highlighting and my contouring. So as you can see, I'm just doing a basic lay of my foundation right now using the Maybelline Fit Me foundation. I think I'm using 322 and a mix of 338. So as you can see, that's nice and blended. I am going in with my Pro Concealer in Warm Beige. It's about 3 shades lighter than I am, very noticeable. I'm going underneath my eyes and I'm going over about to my hairline in an upside down triangle. And make sure you get all the way up to the bottom of your eye line, and you want to come down covering that cheekbone to about the tip of your lip. You want to make sure that's blended out. Do your T-zone, so you want to make sure you're going down the middle bridge of your nose, your cupid's bow, that's right above your lip, your chin, and your forehead, and you want to make sure that gets blended out. Okay, I'm going in with my translucent powder. This is used for a few things. It's to blur any lines, any blemishes you don't like. It's also used for correction. You got any makeup fall out, any things that you want to cover up, it's useful for that. So you just want to let it, let it sit and let it bake a little bit. I'm going to start my contour. So I'm using the one I normally have. I got it from like a, a drugstore, but I just picked up a new contouring kit, another BH Cosmetics, my Pro Studio contouring kit. So as you see, I kind of went too dark, but it's new, I didn't know, but I'm gonna go ahead and touch that up. But you typically use something about 3 shades or so darker. There you go, I told you how to fix that up. And then you're gonna put it in your spots. It had been about 2 minutes, so I went ahead and I'm blending out the translucent powder. Alright, so back with the contouring. So you wanna make sure you're contouring under your cheekbones, your jawline, your temples, around your hairline, and on the outer bridge of your nose. You want to make sure that's blended in nice and well. And there's my daughter in the background, Monty, making her entrance.
Hey!
Really? Anyway, so just get that nice and blended. And then you want to go in with your highlighter. So that's going to be more on the top of your cheekbone, and then on the, I don't know what to call it, the suckle part of your cheeks, the actual bridge of your nose, your cupid's bow, everywhere you put your translucent powder, that's where you're going to highlight at. So going to do that and get things blending. So that's the magic stick. That's the face and body glow stick. I just wanted a little extra highlight, so I'm just putting it in those places like so.
Hugging the block, okay. She gave me the gift of my
And plus we got one on the way. She gave me a family to love, but that I can never repay. I'm crying while writing these words. The tears, they feel good on my face. Hey.
And there you have it, folks. That is my contour and highlight. I gave you a little lip at the end just so I could have a full face. But thank you for watching. Follow me on Instagram at nay_mua, nai_muayye. Watch my YouTube page, share, subscribe, like. Thank you for the support. #nay on the beat. Thank you for watching.